a good thing I was shooting my gun there. He's behind you.
Just keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
What is his nap messed up?
What? No.
Oh.
I was concentrating on my perfect landing, yeah,
I helped repair you. Let's wait for Curtis and we can help repair Curtis too. Yeah.
Hold on.
Pull over to us.
Calm your tits, I'm coming.
Yeah. Oh, when you use the keyboard, it works pretty good too.
R3 my ass, you piece of shit.
Yeah. I'll help repair your plane, you help repair my plane. Really? That's what I was thinking. Oh well. Our team's probably like, look at these fucking TDMI knobs. They're sitting back there doing nothing. Alright. Smoke on. Even though I don't need it because I trust you idiots won't fly into me.
Keep it up, and victory will be ours.
I don't know, Puma might.
Yeah, but he's out front. He's out front, so I don't have to worry about him.
That don't mean shit.
He'll still find a way. Puma's so good, man. He can be flying in front of you and still run into the back of you.
It has happened.
I wish Shooter would fly with us again so we can pick on him.
But that's what
I'll do.
He likes playing with his fucking pterodactyls.
No, it's a fun game. Man, what other games do you get to, like, cruise around on dinosaurs like that? Not too many. It's basically set. Oh, not really. That's just killed him, yeah.
Puma, what are you doing? Want a high five? Why'd you throttle down?
Oh, he's weaving in. He's weaving in and out of traffic. No. You'll flip upside down and then your carburetor will die. Yeah, but will your engine stall out though?
A little more effort and victory.
Doesn't matter how good you are, your fucking plane can't handle it. Hey, you see this Puma, you see this barge down here, like, entering the bay? Like, those walls on the water there? I had to make an emergency landing on one of them earlier. Yeah, it was cool. It was fun. Right there. That's what I landed on. Oh, the dock? No. Not on the runway. Yeah, that's what I landed on.
No. Yeah, that's what he landed on.
Yeah, I landed on the seawall. Yeah, but I was out of fuel and it was like an emergency landing, so it was like it all happened so fast. It was like, ah, they're... Dude, I don't know. Really?
And there's two of them.
It's throttle bad. So how many are there left?
Two left.
Two of them. So we got this. As long as Puma doesn't crash into me, or I overheat, everybody watch your overheating. I see him ahead. He's ahead of us. I think it's a bomber making another run. Probably that IL-4.
That's what she said.
I'm gonna get a little more altitude to let them know where the other guy is.
It's cause she's too busy sucking on it.
Okay, it's an LA-5. It's the L-4. Yes, Kurt. Yes.
LA-5, okay. Up in space, come at me, bro.
Getting worried. Alright, so we're behind them now.
Very good place to be.
Yep. I didn't want to do it head on with them. Playing it really safe. We got the numbers. We can fucking win this for sure right now.
Providing that Puma doesn't get wrecked by IL-4.
Anything can happen.
Get wrecked, son!
You know
get
know
wrecked!
How those pilot snipes work.
Oh, he's turning. He's turning.
Got hits on. Okay, you take him. I'll hold back and wait for him to turn.
Damn it. Don't run away. Stop it. Fucking idiot. Sit still so I can shoot you. Bitch.
I seen Curtis pull up in a second. Oh! That's fucking teamwork there, bro. Yeah, watch the heat. See? Are you guys over the water?
To tickle him a little bit. nonsense. Just pee on it. Nope, he's heading out to sea. I'm gonna climb over to...
He's fucked. He knows it, too. That was a good game. Oh yeah, top of the leaderboard too. We really didn't have the most productive team, eh? Like, look at that. I don't even know how some of those guys got points. For flying?